We're at the original bridge location where we all started this whole thing.
It's a 10-lane wide road directly above us,
which is under I-15, next to the Qualcomm, or the old Qualcomm Stadium. It's SDCCU Stadium now.
We're here just because we kind of wanted to come back to the original spot. We're pushing, coming up on the year, so I checked on it the other day, it still looked clean, so we said, let's go back.